finish this off with the hand strap on your board. Before you get in the water, you're gonna wanna loosen this up, loosen the second strap up, stick your hand inside of there, and get it to where it's firm, but not cutting off your circulation. They do have leashes for the Slyde Handboard, so when you go get your board, check out the other products and get yourself a leash. So if you guys are ready, we're gonna get out in the water.